Andres.
Okay.
First steps.
Giannis.
Auris.
For the last 4 years, we're playing as one team, and we have won the 3 times out of 4.
First time here, it's very nice. It's very nice, you know. It's sunny, the music is nice, and the players are good, but the competition is nice. Already played 3 games, all of them we win, and now it's gonna be quarterfinal, so we'll see how it's going.
I'm David Carlos. I do dunking. I'm going to participate in the dunk contest. To all aspiring Filipino dunkers, just keep the dream alive and just work on your dunking, work on jumping every day.
My name is Laura Dabare and I'm a leader of communication in Ghetto Games. Idea of Ghetto Games is that it's the largest street sports and street culture movement, and it's a platform for anybody who can just come find their talents and have a time of their life. See the freestylers, the young ones, and then the more experienced ones. We will see the dunk contest. 2 of our dunkers from Latvia will dunk as well. And also we will have hip-hop performances. So it's just like in Ghetto Games, back in our country in Riga, in Latvia.